something. Or you go. Seize control of their minds. Place them under your control. They will do as you do. Go, will you go. Use them to wreak havoc against her sons. Show them that we're not to be crossed. You continue to astound me, my love. I can't wait for the whole world to see we share what we're capable of.
Let's kill this liar!
Has got to be stopped.
Teach him a lesson! Rise up against him.
We don't stop him!
Against the forces of tyranny was struck today as heroic soldiers attacked and destroyed a terrorist-related broadcast facility operating within Empire City. Acting on a tip from a concerned citizen, the soldiers not only destroyed the terrorist broadcasting equipment, they also uncovered evidence that a major terrorist attack was in the final planning stages. Had this attack been carried out, it would have resulted in catastrophic loss of life. I think I speak for all Americans when I extend my heartfelt thanks to the brave forces waging an endless war against this country's foes.
My beloveds have captured several of Cass.
Chancellor's first sons. Go to them. Monsters, Cole. Barbarians. Take them to the blast site and execute them. All of them.
Move it. Wish.
No! Kill them before they escape!
You
Well done, well done. You're truly a man worthy of my love. There's a battle brewing between the cursed first sons and the transients. Follow my beloveds. They will show you where to go.
Thank you. Annihilate them. Wipe them out.
You're such a wonderful man. So kind. So loving. Soon you'll be rewarded.
Background information. According to the group's official history, research surged ahead and numerous breakthroughs were achieved under Tate's leadership. Side note, no evidence remains of any specific breakthroughs. Repeated requests to witness anything created during this era were denied. End side note. After Tate's death, the First Sons formally designated Empire City as their base of operations.
The pigs and the sheep are marching through the streets, seeking to restore order. We can't allow that, my sweet. They must realize that I am their queen, and you. The pigs and the sheep are marching through the streets, seeking to restore order. We can't allow that, my sweet. They must realize that I am the queen, and you are my king. Show them the errors in their ways.
Thank you.
Excellent, my love. They'll think before they try something like that again.
Bust them up!
Location, 74 seconds.
Yeah, I see it.
Damn things are spraying toxin all over the place, turning people into maniacs. In order to stop them, you're going to have to destroy the UAV circling it, then figure out a way to disable the balloon shield. After you kill the shield, jump onto the platform and detach it from the balloon. Without that ballast, it'll just drift away. 46 seconds.
Then we go after Kessler.
First things first, Cole. gas cloud.
Maybe I should try something with some real power.
After a minute or so. You're gonna have to move fast once you disable it.
A romantic relationship has formed between Sasha and Kessler. Although it largely appears to be on the level, occasionally Sasha will mutter that Kessler isn't doing as he's told or that she doesn't understand why he's different. She's clearly referencing something beyond the usual power dynamics present in any relationship.
there's another balloon in your area. Get over there before this whole thing spins out of control.
Listen, man, I didn't know what was gonna happen with Trish. I swear it. You there? Come on, Cole, say something. Guess I'm the last person you want to talk to right now. Anyway, I'm really sorry. Nothing happened like I thought it was going to. Story of my life, I guess.
Slow the spread of gas in this burrow. Kessler still has two more balloons deployed in the Neon. He must have drained Sasha dry to produce that much toxin.
Why won't they obey me? The damn Kessler.
But you'll show him.
Gas is making everyone nuts.
Done to me.
I'm so sorry, my sweet. I thought I could control them, but they refused to listen. Don't be angry with me. I promise I'll make it up to you.